If we find a tunnel, we'd like to send the robot in to clear the tunnel and identify any threats, contraband, potential people with weapons, and let the agent know ahead of time if the tunnel is structurally sound. It does go down the tunnel, and it gives you the screen, and you just look at the screen, and you monitor the tunnel and check the tunnel out and decide if there's a breach.